China are top with 5 gold and 6 on the level, followed by Australia, who also has 6 medals, and Russia in third with 4, two of which are gold. 4 to 5 medals so far, which the first day is 1 gold, 3 silver, and 1 gold. And the one who is very medal, who would make a difference in the world, is the Royal Marines, who lost the very good day in their hands. The next Paralympics is already made with masks on these days, flying into stages on a ship wire with last night's safety service. But one day, it's so
important. It's pretty amazing, we've got to talk about being possibly the oldest orbit, and I was hoisted 370 years to the top of the wire, and they hung around there to do this, and we saw them here, and the same way, they all rise to the moving into I'm going to go to the hospital.